She'd kick you out if she ever knew about all the you tell me that you do. So that sounded pretty epic. We're inside a Ferrari FF that we've just done a full sound system on. But today's video, we're mostly focusing on listening to the car, sharing that experience with you. To start with, I want to show you the sub because we've got a hell of a lot more bass into the car. So join me, we'll go check that out. So in the boot area, we've got the new designated sub, which is the Audison Prima 10-inch active sub. The factory JBL sub used to be mounted behind that panel. However, we've got a new amplifier in that location now. The reason why we've changed this over to the Prima 10-inch active sub, firstly, it doesn't take up too much space. You can still load up stuff on top of it, and it sits kind of pretty much perfectly up to that lip there. That's the 10-inch sub there. We also do a completely hidden solution, which is an 8-inch sub behind that panel rather than the amp going there, and the amp sit underneath the floor. But let's have a bit more of a listen to how it sounds. So we're back in the car, I'm about to play another song for you, but I want you to really pick out those fine details because we've got a brand new front end here. So let's have a listen. Hopefully that came across well on video. What we've actually got in terms of the front end here is a complete stock look. So everything's completely hidden, exactly what our client wanted. On top of the dash, we're actually using the factory JBL mid-range, which sits on top of the dash. There are options to upgrade this. However, this option doesn't involve removing the dash completely, which saves a lot of time on the install, which keeps budget down. So depending on what your budget is, obviously upgrading them, yes, it could go even better and further, but we didn't have to remove the dashboard fully on this car. Then we've got the upgraded tweeter and mid-bass in the door. The tweeter is a Audison Voce tweeter, and then we've got a Hertz Miele Legend 6.5-inch in the door. The reason why we've upgraded these two is mostly because of those higher frequencies. Those Audison Voces are a really smooth sound. That's exactly what our client wanted, so they sit perfectly in there. Then for the mid-bass. Mid-bass is all about giving more of a punch of sound, and that's what the Hertz Miele Legend 6.5-inch woofers do really well. So they're very impressive, and we've got a lot more depth towards the front of the car. Obviously, it's still quite a big car on these FFs. Having depth towards the front is a massive gain, so that really sounds nice. In terms of these doors are not built for sound. If we actually just change the speakers themselves, this car would rattle like absolute crazy. We've got a lot more power going to them, and obviously those new mid basses are kicking a lot more. The doors just shake to bits. So what we actually end up doing is soundproofing the vehicle. Reduces rattles, builds a better environment for that system to work in. So these components are now actually being enhanced even further by the soundproofing work that we've done inside the door. So I'm now gonna play another song for you guys. In terms of what we're gonna do now is actually put a different mic on top, which is more directional. You can actually pretty much be here with me as such, listen to the system and really appreciate its finer details, quality of how it sounds inside the vehicle. So hope you enjoy.
Bring it. is your password right? Huh. I know, and the girl that said you ain't your type is sending messages, messages they never end. That's a whole lot of messages for just a friend. I know, had a feeling I knew what I find. You met up with Veronica late last night. You had a bit of Elena on the side. Was chatting up with me all last week. And now you're doing me now. How'd you even meet her? Hitting on me, Bianca, are you dumb?
Whew. That sounds absolutely incredible. I'm over the moon with the finished results. One really cool thing before you leave, the actual sub controller, we've actually mounted that, flushed that right underneath here, and you've got a really cool little gain control, which is quite nice, easy to use, out of sight, literally from here, can't even see that it's there. So that's a really nice little upgrade as well. We've retained the factory system, but we also do the upgrades for them as well. But hopefully you've enjoyed today's video. You've seen a little bit more about, actually listened to a Ferrari FF sound system that we've done. So thank you again so much for watching. Looking forward to seeing you on the next one.